So back here with Ian Hart, sports journalist, and latest TV presenter, plus AJ Wood, sports journalist. We're going to be going back to Manchester City. AJ, how do we set up against City on Saturday at the Amex?
And at the back? No, I'm joking. We have to go over attack. You saw how we beat them last year. I know they only in 10 men, but you have to attack them. If you sit back and let them play like most teams do, they'll walk all over you. Whether they have 20 chances, they'll score. We don't care if they don't have a striker at the moment. Ferran Torres, obviously, that's been playing as their striker, but he's out injured. So they don't really have an out-and-out striker, but they've got enough quality, as Ian was saying earlier. That we know they've got millions, hundreds of millions of pounds of quality in attack, and they're gonna trouble you if you let them come onto you. So you've got to attack them. I think we need one probably. Same team as the weekend. Lamptey plays at right wing back, and then Veltman in at centre half instead of Byrne. And I think you've got to play Sonny Martin instead of Moda on the left. You play a three, and hopefully if Basuma's fit, then he comes back in for Grokes as well. So yeah, there's a couple of changes needed, but I think we're there or thereabouts already.
Yeah, Ian, thoughts on City game? I know you're looking forward to it at the Amex. Obviously, it was a good result last season, wasn't it? In front of a crowd,
yeah,
as well.
You know that was crowds back. It was a dead rubber, wasn't it? City had already won the league. Brighton had avoided relegation by a country mile. So no, it's good. It'll be a good game. It'll be a decent test. It will be an attractive game because we know that they will come out and attack us. Looking forward to it. Looking forward to it. If we can get a draw, that'd be brilliant. If we can get a win, even better. But
yeah,
it's, you know, you can't go and say, oh, well, we beat them last year. Different times, I'm told, love.
Yeah,
times.
Exactly. It's AJ, with that title race, it's looking quite open, isn't it, at the moment up the top there, with some teams struggling, particularly Man United in recent times. It's interesting. Yeah, the table's looking really close. I know it's early days, but very early days.
I'd already say there's only three teams that can win the Premier League this season, if I'm honest. If you look at City, Liverpool, Chelsea, I think they're the three teams that are one of the three at the moment. I know it's only eight games or seven games for some. There's only three teams that could win it. I think Chelsea could be a surprise package, but I think I'm looking at Liverpool, how they're playing at the moment. If they keep their players fit, then I think they're the shoe-in.